Hey there everyone, SC Infester checking in, and gonna be telling you guys some news, a bit of news. Well really there's only one thing, so this is gonna be a really short video, but none of you really read the posts that I put, or I don't even know, I can't tell if you read the feed posts, but I am going to start doing, or hopefully start doing Let's Plays and more commentary videos and games with this webcam, and I'm going to be trying to set something up with SC Mothership to see if we can both webcam while we start playing custom games, so it'll be like more cool and you guys can, it'll be more engaging, and tell me what you guys think about that. Like, do you want to see our reactions to custom games in StarCraft also, or do you just want to see us play? Because I'm thinking we're going to start playing DayZ, which is a fun kind of custom game slash mod for Arma 2, which is a game on Steam. And it's basically zombie survival, and it has some aspects of Minecraft. So some of you who like Minecraft in survival mode, it's basically like super duper duper hardcore Minecraft. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing a webcam video, and I'm kind of just it's in the morning, so I don't really care about my hair right now. It looks horrible, but who cares? You guys are just going to be looking at my reaction, not my hair. Anyway, that's it for this video. Mothership is still on vacation. He's not back yet, so he's going to be back pretty soon, hopefully, and we're going to get started. I'm probably just going to get started myself today, actually, and I'm going to start recording some. I'm just figuring out this webcam stuff for the rendering, because it's going to take a bit longer to upload now, because how it's going to work is I'm going to record the webcam on a separate program while I'm playing the game and recording it on Fraps. I don't know how my computer's going to handle that double recording, and then I have to mesh the two together, so my face would be like on this square right here that I'm making with my hand, like right here. That's where my face would be in the video, and then the rest of the video will be me playing the game over here, and my hand kind of drifted, but yeah, also I want to try annotations because they're fun, so click here to subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. Anyway, that's pretty much it for this video. Make sure you guys join all the communities that I direct you guys to. That's pretty much it. SC Infester checking out. See you guys later.